Welcome back, everyone. You must have this situation that when you want to factory reset your iPhone, but you don't remember the lock screen password. If you remember the password, you can factory reset your iPhone easily, but you just don't remember. So today I will show you how to deal with this situation in top 3 methods. Method 1. Factory reset iPhone through 4F key. This tool can factory reset your iPhone without the lock screen password. You can check the download link in the description and download it. It supports Windows and macOS. Once installed, connect your iPhone to the PC or Mac and open 4F key. To factory reset your iPhone, you need to put your iPhone in recovery mode first. For iPhone 8 or later models, press the volume up and press the volume down, then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then we can go back to 4F key. Click the start button and click next. Here will require download firmware to factory reset your iPhone. Just click it. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Once the firmware is ready, click start remove to start factory reset process. This process will take some time. Be patient. You can relax for a while during the process. Remember, do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then you can see, my iPhone is factory reset completed. It's very simple, you can give it a try. If you prefer to use iTunes or Finder, you can follow the next method. Method 2, factory reset iPhone through iTunes or Finder. Here you also need to put your iPhone in recovery mode first, and connect your iPhone to iTunes or Finder. For iPhone 8 or later models, press the volume up and press the volume down, then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you can see iTunes pop up a window that tells you your iPhone needs to be update or restore. Here we choose restore, and iTunes will begin download firmware. This will take a long time, so I will skip it. Once the download is over, it will start factory reset your iPhone. This process will need about 30 minutes, so wait for it. Then you can see my iPhone is already factory reset completed. If you have another Apple device that logged in with the same Apple ID as the one you want factory reset, you can follow the next method. Method 3. Factory reset iPhone through iCloud. Go to iCloud.com and log in with your Apple ID. Here require a two-factor authentication code, that's why I need a second Apple device. Then click Find iPhone icon. Click All Devices on the top. Choose the one you want to factory reset. Click Erase iPhone and proceed with the erase process. Then your iPhone will automatically start the factory reset process. It will take some time, wait for it complete. Then your iPhone will be factory reset completed. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.